staring while my coffee goes cold. Look over there, there's a lady that I used to know. She's married now or engaged or something, so I'm told. Is she really going out with him? Is she really gonna take him home tonight? Is she really going out with him? Cause if my eyes don't deceive me, there's something going wrong around here. Tonight's the night when I go to all the parties down my street. I wash my hair and I kid myself, I look real smooth. Look over there, here comes Jeannie with her new boyfriend. They say the looks don't count for much, so there goes your proof. Is she really going out with him? Is she really gonna take him home tonight? Is she really going out with him? Cause if my eyes don't deceive me, there's something going wrong around here. Around here. But if looks good kill, there's a man there who's more down as dead. Cause I've had my fill. Lesson you, take your hands from her head. I get so mean around this scene.
Yeah, I'm going to give up on numbers.
Yeah, you're a bit out there. That was 79.
Yeah, I said 73.
Oh, never mind. It's in the 70s anyway.
It was in the 70s, that's right.
Great lyrics, great song, very talented man. I don't know what he's doing these days.
Yeah.
But good luck to him anyway. Here's one that you like. Oh, I know you like this.
Right, go on, hit me
with
it.
You're smiling already and you haven't even heard it. It's Ian Jury and the Blockheads.
Oh, aye.
And listen, after this morning, this is Reasons to be Cheerful, part 3.
Here they are, Ian Jury and the Blockheads.
Reasons to be cheerful, part 3.
One, two, three.
Summer Buddy Holly, the working folly, good golly Miss Molly, and boats. Hammersmith Pally, the Bolshoi Bally, jump back in the alley, add nanny goats. 18 wheelers camels, Dominica camels, all other mammals plus equal boats. Seeing Piccadilly, Fanny Smith and Willie, being rather silly, and porridge oats. I bet you grin and bear it, I bet you come and share it. You're welcome, we can spare it. Yellow socks, too short to be haughty, too nutty to be naughty. Going on 40, no electric shots. The juice of the carrot, the smile of the parrot, a little drop of claret, anything that works. Elvis ain't spotty, days when I ain't spotty, sitting on the potty, curing smallpox. Reasons to be cheerful, part 3.
Why don't you get back into bed? 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 Why
Reasons to be cheerful. Part three. Reasons to be cheerful. Part three. Reasons to be cheerful. One, two, three. Reasons to be cheerful. Part three. Health service classes, gigolos and brasses, round or skinny bottoms. Take your mum to Paris, lighting up the chalice, Wee Willie Harris. Matthew, Stephen, Beacle, listening to Rico, Harpo, Groucho, Chico. Cheddar, cheese and pickle, the Vincent motorcycle, slap and tickle. Woody Allen, Dali, Dimitri and Pasquale, Bala, Bala, Bala and Bilal. Sunday nights to study, phoning up a buddy, being in my nuddy. Saying okie dokie, sing along a smoky, coming out a chokey. John Coltrane soprano, Eddie Celentano, Bona Carlino. Reasons to be cheerful, part three. Reasons to be cheerful, part three. Reasons to be cheerful, part three. Reasons to be cheerful, one, two, three. Yes, yes, dear, dear, perhaps next year, or maybe even never, in which case. Cheerful, part three. Reasons to be cheerful, part three. Reasons to be cheerful, part three. Reasons to be cheerful, one, two, three. Reasons to be cheerful, part 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 three. Reasons to be cheerful, one, two, three.
So that was the Blockheads.
With Ian Drury, yeah. Yeah. Oh, no, I knew that would cheer you up.
That was, yeah, I really enjoyed that.
Yeah.
Even Jordan liked it.
Jordan liked it, yeah.
He just sneaked in and he just liked it.
Oh, well, yeah. Well, that's good because, you know, there's a big age difference between us and him, so it shows you.
Yeah.
It stands the test of time.
It's hard to believe he's older than us. But anyway.
Well, now a couple of hours in here with us, we're still bringing him up to speed. God bless him. Anyway, we'll go along here. One of my brothers, James, I don't know what he's done, but my niece, he's got her listening to the Kinks.
Oh.
And I should have actually messaged him and asked him which track he wanted. But she's a big Kinks fan. Now, I don't know whether she's been brainwashed because she's only about, I don't know, 9 or 10.
Yeah.
But,
sure.
This is All Day and All of the Night.
Mm.
I'm not content to be with you in the daytime. Girl, I want to be with you all of the time.
I can see why she likes that.
Well, I'm not sure if that's on the album that he has a brainwashed to, but yeah. It's a Kinks song anyway.
And it's a tight Kinks song.
Ah, yeah. it's a good old one. I could have chosen.
They could play music then, though.
Oh, yeah. Well, he was very fussy, very Davis. Yeah. Had to be right or he wouldn't do it. Love the Kinks. Anything about the 60s.
Yeah, the music was good then.
You know, they sort of always think of the... When I think of the 60s, I think of the Kinks.
Yeah.
I don't know why.
Even if they do programs on the television to go back into the 60s, it's always the music like the Kinks they use.
Well, it's bound to, yeah, because that was their heyday, I suppose.
Yeah.
We'll move a little bit further... nearer the time now, still an old tune, but younger than that.
Right.
Ozzy Osbourne.
Oh, Ozzy.
Yeah, Black Sabbath and Paranoid.